Good morning, cheetahs. Today is April 14th, year 2020. Today in history, in 1865, President Abraham Lincoln was fatally wounded. Also, in 1912, the doomed passenger liner RMS Titanic hits an iceberg in the North Atlantic. Also, in 1986, the heaviest hailstone ever recorded hit Bangladesh. Okay, it's now time for our pledges. Whatever, please stand in your classroom or office.